A judge sentenced this Delray Beach doctor to spend 9 years in prison for possession of child pornography. David Nowak is also sentenced to spend 20 years with supervised release and pay $100,000 in restitution to the victims. Court records show from 2015 through this year, he accessed peer-to-peer networks to get images and videos of child pornography. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.